As in the Gospel of St. John, chapter 3, verse 17. For God sent not his Son into the world to condemn the world, but the world through him to be saved. It's only through Christ we can be forgiven of all our sins and be blessed with the gift of eternal life. So we're going to sing that beautiful old hymn, the final, to God be the glory, great things he hath done. So loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whosoever believeth in him will not perish, but have everlasting life. Praise and thanksgiving. Praise the Lord.